It's Saturday the 24th of September 2022. I'm Dan from ThemeParkNut.com and this is Theme Park News in a nutshell. Let's get cracking. And the timer starts now. Tokyo Disney have announced their 40th birthday celebrations. From April 15th of 2023, Tokyo Disneyland is going to get a new daytime parade called Disney Harmony in Color. The rest of the resort is going to get special decorations and food for the event. The Japanese government have announced that they are reopening Japan's borders for visa-free travel from October 11th. Legoland Germany have announced a new Lego Mythica land for their 2023 season, which is going to feature a new roller coaster, rumored to be a B&M. Legoland Windsor is bringing back their Brick or Treat Halloween event in October. It's going to be headlined by a new 4D movie called The Great Monster Chase. At Disneyland, a new Princess and the Frog shop has opened up called Eudora's Chic Boutique, featuring Tiana's Gourmet Secrets. It's also been announced that Magic Band Plus is going to come to Disneyland Resort this fall. And the new Hulk meet and greet has started testing this week at Disney's California Adventure. Disney have patented a new kind of track switch for continuous loading rides to allow... That is it for this week's Theme Park News in a nutshell. We'll be back next week with more Theme Park News, so tune in for that. In the meantime, check us out on Twitter at Theme Park Nut, on Instagram, Theme Park Nut Insta, or our blog is ThemeParkNut.com. Don't forget to subscribe, and until next time, cheers.